But you're not a quitter either, are you? You won't give up because, you know, even if you do get your next referendum on independence...
When?
If.
When?
If. If you lose that one, would you give up then?
Would I?
For the second time?
Look, I'm not going to engage in the hypotheticals of that because...
Yes or no?
I think when Scotland next votes on independence, it will vote yes. But going back to...
But if it doesn't, would you give it up?
I suspect I would make way for somebody else, but I'm not contemplating that at the moment.